class of 2015's president during the last 3 years has been an unparalleled experience. The trust that my peers placed in me is compliment enough, and I can never thank them enough for it. The memories I've made as class president will always stay with me. Before we graduate, I'd like to take a minute to leave some advice behind for our school district. To the middle schoolers, take advantage of what Pittsfield has to offer you. No other district will give you opportunities like Pittsfield will. Make a learning studio, run for class office, create an ELO. You won't get those kinds of opportunities again. To the underclassmen, you're in the big leagues now. This is where it all counts. Put your pencil to the paper and get your work done. You're going to regret failing courses when you're retaking them senior year. Don't forget to make some memories along the way. Before you know it, you'll be looking back at these high school years. To the juniors, it's your turn to represent our school and to represent our community. You don't get another alma mater. Pittsfield Middle High School will be on your transcript and on your resume for the rest of your life. The work our district has done in the past few years has put us in the spotlight. Now, whether you like it or not, as seniors, it's your turn to step into center stage. Cherish this last year, because it goes fast. And finally, to the staff, faculty, and administration. Keep giving students opportunities like no other school district. The student body will surprise you. They're smarter than you think. All you have to do is give them the keys. They might crash at first, but they'll surprise you with where they end up, and eventually they'll learn how to drive. During my time in Pittsfield, I've learned a lot. I've learned about the world, about people, and about myself. I've also learned a lot about the people sitting behind me. I know that wherever life takes them, they will have the tools to succeed. I've seen it time and time again, at panel discussions with the Department of Education, presentations in Dallas, Texas, and even just sitting next to them in class. We've shown the skills that it takes to achieve great things. I know that wherever we end up, we will succeed. At last year's graduation, Mr. Derek Hamilton spoke about how he was hesitant to call Pittsfield his hometown during his college years. He said he hoped last year's graduates could embrace it and say they were from Pittsfield with pride. This year, I couldn't be any prouder to call myself a Pittsfield fan.
Can't swing that over yet.
Hi, Quinn. Say hi, Quinn. Hi, Quinn.
Before we get started, I would just like to say that I'm very proud of our senior class. They work really hard.